Hello friends, my name is Jasmine Kaur and you are watching the video tutorial of MCX Shogun. If you are new to this channel, please subscribe our channel and press the bell icon so that you will never miss the update from our channel. So most of the traders have doubt regarding the how we can do auto trading by TradingView. So we are here to serve you. Most of the traders have also doubt regarding the how they can develop their own strategy in TradingView. If you have any strategies in your mind and if you have to apply that strategy in TradingView, you can just mail us. Our mail ID is ccare@mcxshogun.com and we will get back to you. So without wasting any time, let's dive into the main content and learn how to do auto trading via TradingView. So first of all guys, you have to go to the algocrab.com. Okay, then you have to log in yourself out here. Okay, I'm filling my details. Okay, after filling the email address and password, you have to click on the login button. After successfully login to the AlgoCrab, what you do next is, as you can see, validate token out here. Okay, access token valid for today. So I will tell you what you have do next is, as you can see here, there is a bridge tool out here. Okay, so you have to click on the bridge tool. And that bridge tool, you can see that MT4, universal bridge and the marketplace out here. There is a three tab out here. So you can do the auto trading with the three platform, that is MT4, TradingView and MB Brokers. As you can see, I will click on the universal bridge out here. So after clicking on the universal bridge, you can able to see these six predefined strategies in TradingView. So you can use it and do the trading. And there is a MB broker also. So in MB broker, there is five strategies out here. And with MT4, there is five strategies out here. So I'm doing the video for the TradingView. So let's see how you can do auto trading by TradingView. Okay, so I will tell you the how you can do the basic process of auto trading. So first of all, you just go to the TradingView.com. Okay, after go to the TradingView.com, as you can see here, so you have to click on the login button and you have to log in yourself. For that, you have to buy the subscription of TradingView, which is cost $15. Okay, so after clicking on the TradingView.com, as you can see, this type of window will be open on your screen. So you have to click on the charts. Okay, after clicking on the charts, you have to select this symbol out here. Like I am selecting silver mini futures, so for the current contract. Okay, and you can set the time frame from here also, as I am selecting 1 minute time frame because I want to show you how the trades done. Okay, now as you can see, there is a pine editor out here, pine editor tab out here. So what you have to do is, you just go to the AlgoCrab. As you can see here, so I want to apply the super trade strategies out here in TradingView. So I have to click on the get code. Okay, then it will redirect you to this page. So you have to select all and then you have to copy it. After copying this, you have to go here in pine editor and you have to select this. Okay, and then you have to paste it here. It will successfully paste it out here. So next, what you have to do is, you just need to click on the add to chart. Okay, then you have to click on the save. Okay, then you have to click on the save. After that, what you will do next is, you can see this on my script, indicators, then my script, then you have to click here. Okay, now you can able to see the strategies out here. Okay, so I will tell you what next you have to do is, you just go to the AlgoCrab setting. Okay, there is a setting out here, so you have to go here and you can set the inputs out here. Like you can set periods 10, multiplier 4 and the target point stop points. So right now I have to show you the trade, so I am selecting the minimum period and that is 0.2 and the target point is 20, top point is 20, stop point 20, and the you can see the user key, instrument key out here. So I will tell you how you can set copy the from where you can copy the user key and from where you can get the instrument key. So you have to go to the AlgoCraft, and as you can see in the universal bridge out here, there is a create a symbol. So you have to click on the create a symbol and select the symbol in which you want to trade. Silver mini, okay, 21, as you can see here, FUT, okay. After that, you can see the product type, regular, bracket order and cover order. If you want to select the bracket order, you have to fill the bracket order stop loss and bracket order's target point. And if you want to select the cover order, you have to mention the stop loss of the cover order. So right now I am selecting regular, so there is no need to fill the stop loss and target point. So order type MIS and the trade type is market. So you have to mention the quantity. So I am mentioning one, okay, one, and then you have to click on the save changes. Then you have to click on the start button. After clicking on the start button, as you can see here, there is a user key and there is an instrument key. So you have to copy this user key and paste it here, and same with the instrument key also. You have to copy the instrument key and paste it here. Now you have to click on OK button. So it is now saved in your system. So next, what you have to do is you just click on the create a alert. Okay, and after clicking on create a alert, you have to select the AlgoCraft superset, and that will be automatically selected AlgoCraft API. So you can select the options out here, once per bar, once per bar close, once per bar minute. So I have to show the trade out here, so I am clicking once per bar close. Okay, as you can see here, you can select show pop up, notify on app, whatever you want to select, you can select the alert actions. And the webhook URL you have to copy from where, I will show you. I'm just deleting this and I will show you how you can get the webhook URL. You have to go to the AlgoCraft. As you can see here, there is a webhook URL out here. So you have to copy this URL and then you have to paste it here. Okay, as you can see, then you have to click on the create button. Continue anyway. So after creating successfully, it will show you the active. Now we will wait for the timing when the trade comes, then I will show you that it will successfully trade or not. And most of the people will think that we have to do so many tasks, and you are saying that it is an auto robotic trading, so it is more than the manual trading. We have to do so many tasks. So I will tell you, this is the one time task. You don't need to do this on daily basis. It will done only one time. Okay, as you can see on the screen out here, there is an alert on Silver M. Okay, so let's see that it is successfully done or not. So you have to click on the trades. As you can see, there is a buy signals out here and it is successfully. So we will also see this in the broker's website also, that it will be successful or not. It is successful or not. You just have to go to the Angel Broking. Okay, you have to go to the Angel Broking and you can log in yourself out here. So I already logged in myself here. So you have to click on the orders. And orders, as you can see here, buy, reorder, because as you can see, your order has been rejected due to insufficient funds. So that's why the order is not successful. If you have the funds in your account, then it will be successfully trade. So this is a simple process you have to do. There is again a signal in this. So as you can see here, I'm clicking here, there isn't sell signals out here. So you can see the trade out here. So I'm stopping this. Okay, so now you will able to understand how the trade will happen and how you can do the auto trading by TradingView. This is the simplest way to trade and it is very easy to do this trading. So I will tell you what we are offering: 1 month bridge subscription and 6 free strategies out here. The amount cost is 800 plus GST. So if you want to buy these strategies, if you want to buy the subscription of AlgoCrab, so there is a subscription out here. So you can buy from here, from the website also. So it you can do this from the mobile also. It is very easy way to trade. So if you have any doubt related to this, please contact us. Our contacting details is in the descriptions. So I will meet you on the next video. Till then, bye bye guys and happy trading.